I chose to go to UW for my ISE degree specifically because it was flexible. It offered two different tracks, a non-thesis track and a thesis track. The classes here, you can go from topics like supply chain all the way to optimization, and then you have a lot of flexibility with designing your courses that you want to take. I worked on a few research projects in my master's. The first one I worked on was through the University of Washington, the EcoCard program. I worked with NEEC, the Naval Engineering Education Consortium, so you're not really pinned to one area of research. I've made a lot of friends, from professors to staff to students, had a lot of different opportunities that I felt if I went to a bigger school or a different school, I would have been swept underneath the rug. The student body is very close-knit, and they'll help you out with anything, and we always like to go out and hang out together. I'm Steven Hwang, I'm ISE, and I'm driven to discover.